Using the map inside the book, children can actually visit each of the locations illustrated in the book, and maybe even see a moose in Moosalamoo. There are also pages where they can learn facts about all the animals illustrated in the book. Full disclosure, despite the title of our book, we did see a moose in Moosalamoo.